by adding a little bit of water for water pressure. Hot water here. And maybe a little bit more. Okay. Now that gives a head of water pressure that'll force the gas out. And with that, we'll note that the temperature is 18.9 degrees. So it is fairly cold in this room. And now, you saw the flame. So we successfully have methane from the... So that is some of the first methane burn that we've had from the toilet system, which is a replica of our fixed tank for the outside work.